Albuquerque police have a new crime fighter on the force, and he's already been a big help in keeping drugs off the streets. Meet Pete here and Detective John Walsh. In less than 2 months, Pete has helped Detective Walsh seize pound after pound of drugs and nearly $100,000 worth of cash. APD says it hopes to have the duo visit schools to help keep narcotics out of classrooms.